Welcome back, friends. Today on Cooking with Coach M, we are going to learn how to make beet hummus. Beet hummus is so fantastic because it is the most vibrantly beautiful color that you've ever seen. So to make our beet hummus, we are going to need like real beets, fresh beets, and we're going to save the tops of these for soup later. It's going to be great. Some garlic, white beans, you can use garbanzo beans, cannellini beans, navy beans, great northern beans, any kind of white beans that you want. Today I just happen to have these in the pantry. Olive oil, our garlic, and our salt. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna cut the greens off because we are gonna save those, right? I told you. And we don't need to cut all the way down to here. We can just cut just a little bit like that. These are already pre-washed and I'm gonna pop them in my pot right here and I'm gonna boil them. And I'm gonna boil them until they are tender. And it's okay if the water, the boiling water, starts looking very dirt, like with dirty, because beets are roots and they grow underground like potatoes and carrots. So they're naturally gonna have some dirt on them. So we're gonna boil these until they're tender. Not be afraid of how gross the water is going to turn. And then I'm going to show you how to peel them off and then do all this business. It's going to be great. Is the water from the boiled beets. See, like it's so dirty and then that's all like that. So now we're just going to drain it and then I'm going to show you how to get the skins off so we can make the hummus. So I don't know if this is the way that anybody else does it, but this is what I do. I just put cold water back in here. Oh, it's squirting everywhere. And I just, you just put your hands on the beets and the skins just kind of peel away from it. Now beet juice is, it will stain. It would be very good if this was Easter and I'm going to dye my eggs now in this beet juice. Actually, that would be a really good idea. Maybe you guys want to start coloring your eggs now because who knows if we're going to be able to get out to the store to get those little coloring tabs. So I'm just pushing my thumb against it and just getting all of the skin off. It just peels right away. It's just like whoop, comes right off. It's so, they're kind of slimy. So you can feel when the skin is off versus where it's not. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is gonna be so beautiful. Now, usually I would do 2 beets for every 1 can or carton of beans that you have. So because I'm doing double the amount, I'm doing 4 beets. And that is all good. And again, this is great. Look at this. La, 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 la. This is great to dye your Easter eggs. I would do some right now for you, except my eggs are all, they're all brown. So that's not it. Okay, so now we're gonna add it to our hummus, to our, okay, our blender. We got the lid on. It's rumbling.